In a previous video for PowerPoint 2016, I showed how you could bring up one line at a time on a list of items. But how do you do it inside of a table? Well, there's a little bit different trick to make that work. In a previous video, I showed how you can click one line at a time in a PowerPoint presentation. But one of my subscribers asks, how do you do that when you have a table? So that's a great question from a subscriber. And if you can do me a favor and take a moment and click on the subscribe button right at the bottom, you can share your insights and questions as well. And if you look at this table, you click on it, it actually shows one object. And the animations doesn't allow you to select each line individually to mark them as a one line at a time display. So the trick is to ungroup this and separate them into different components before you actually do the animations. So let's take a look at that. So the key to make this work is to take the group, select it, right click, and copy it. Click somewhere else and choose Paste Special. From the menu, select Picture Enhanced Meta File and hit OK. This makes a copy of the columns that we just highlighted. Now what we're going to do is we're going to modify this, replace the original, but don't worry, I can show you how you can group that back up later if you choose to do that. When you have your new columns highlighted, right-click again, pick Group, and choose Ungroup. It's going to prompt you to convert this to a Microsoft Office drawing object. Click Yes. And again, right-click, Group, and choose Ungroup a second time. What that just did is it ungrouped all the different components of this image. And now each element of that table is separated. In this example, I'm going to click to clear that. And we want A and B to come up as one line and C and D to come up as the second line. So all you have to do is figure out a way, however you want to do it, to select all of the component elements within that one line. Now you'll notice that there are separate elements for the A and the cell, B and its cell. So I've selected all four of these components. Now you can go into animations, click up here, and it's going to mark all of those elements as line one. Now in this case, the way I selected it, it left this extra one hanging out here. I'm going to go ahead and hit delete on that. And I'm going to do the same thing for C and D. Select all of those and choose appear. So you can see the numbers are now 1 and 2. And I'm going to get rid of this extra one. And now when you click present, it shows you line 1 and line 2 with each click. So now just take your copy and move it in place of the original. And you're good to go. Now you want to note that some elements of the table will get lost, like drop shadows and other functions that you might choose on the different columns and rows. But don't worry about losing too much functionality. You can always come back in, highlight it, right-click, group, and regroup it back to the original look. And that's a simple explanation of how you get PowerPoint 2016 to display one line at a time within a table. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.